Metal 3D printing could change much of the world around us if it was fast enough and cheap enough for mass production. Introducing the Production System, powered by single-pass jetting. At up to 100 times faster than laser-based systems, it's the first metal 3D printing solution for mass production. It works by combining two powder spreaders and one print unit into a single-pass system to both spread metal powder and print. Unlike existing metal 3D printing, there is no wasted motion with single-pass jetting. A single pass starts in the powder spreader, where a metering system deposits metal powder, and a compacting system forms a layer, as thin as a human hair. The print bar follows, jetting droplets of a binding agent. Millions are jetted per second, binding metal powder to form high-resolution layers. Anti-sintering agents are then deposited, making it possible for supports to fall off after sintering, saving hours of post-processing. Once the layer is dried, the process repeats itself. Single-pass jetting is bidirectional. We combined all the necessary steps for printing into a single pass, so that whenever there is movement, there is printing. This makes it possible to print parts in minutes instead of hours. Once printed, the brown parts are densified in a microwave-enhanced furnace. It combines conventional heating with microwaves to speed up sintering. A closed-loop thermal control system regulates temperatures in real time as parts are heated to just below their melting point. Binder is removed and metal particles are fused to form a dense solid. The production system is cloud-connected. Sophisticated software manages the entire workflow with profiles that are tuned to every build and material, from the printer to the furnace, delivering dense metal parts. The result is sheer throughput. In the time it takes laser-based processes to produce just 12 impellers, desktop metal single-pass jetting technology would have produced over 500. To date, metal 3D printing has been too expensive and too slow to change the world around us. At up to 100 times faster than existing technologies, the production system unlocks the cost per part needed for mass production. For the first time, it's possible to go to market with metal 3D printing.